what's your name?
My name is Aidan McCann.
How old are you, Aidan?
I'm 9.
Oh, my God, that's so old.
Aidan, what would it mean to you to get through today?
A lot.
Really?
I've been worrying the last few days.
Why?
I was hoping.
Why were you worrying?
I don't know. It's what kids do.
It's what kids do.
I am 9. What's the second thing?
Yeah, so what's your act?
I'm dancing on a stage.
Dancing, nice. I'm doing some magic.
Oh, that's cool.
I usually perform my magic tricks for my family.
What are you going to do if, like, you're clumsy like me and all your cards fall to the ground?
Blame it on Jason. My favourite judge is Jason, because he's funny and nice. Probably the most like me. Yeah, I am a little nervous because my hands are starting to shake.
Did you watch the great Padini just a minute ago?
Yeah.
What'd you think of him?
He was great.
Yeah. Aww. Well, Aidan, do you want to start?
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so for this trick, I'll need an assistant, a sidekick. So,
who do you want?
Jason. I'm not going to say it's not my fault I bought a small chair. I done it on purpose, okay? So you can just sit down.
He's like a mini version of me.
This deck is yours, and this is a red deck, yeah?
Yeah.
All the cards are different, yeah?
Uh-huh.
You can make sure they're all normal, different.
Yeah.
You happy?
Yeah.
Okay. Switch decks. Find any card, look at it, don't show anybody it, not even the audience, only keep it to yourself,
yeah.
And place it on top. Okay.
Okay. Oh, God, hang on. I can't do it as slick as you.
Okay, now we're just going to cut the deck again so it's all different. Switch decks again. And now we're going to find our card and place it face down, okay?
Okay, I got it. Do I win?
No. Oh. So, well, I didn't know you were playing a game. You should have told me I like games. Okay. So, pick up your card and show everybody it.
Okay. Here we go.
Hold it up so everybody can still see it.
Okay.
So now, what are the chances that we pick the same card?
Like none. Like no way. Oh my God! Well done, man. That's really good.
Once again, all the cards are different, yeah? You can just give them a quick shuffle.
Okay, no problem. You're so confident. When I was your age, whenever he spoke to me, I just puked.
Whenever you're ready, you can place them down again.
I've never met a child older than me in his head.
Great shuffling.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, I'm just going to get you to tell me when to stop wherever you want.
Stop.
Here?
Mm-hmm.
You sure?
I don't know.
So, this card right here is going to be your card, okay? I'm going to show everybody and you, but I'm not going to look.
Okay.
Does everybody know it? Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, you guys need to remember it because I don't think Jason can. Okay. You can give the deck another shuffle.
I'm getting so burnt up here.
Whenever you're ready, you can place it down again.
Oh, do I need to shuffle?
Yeah.
There we go.
Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to go over to you over here. And I just want you to face me.
My knees are bigger than you.
Put out your right hand and make it a fist.
Okay.
Perfect. We're just going to put it up and place the deck right there, okay?
You're so cool.
Why don't you look at that card and show everybody that card?
Okay. Oh, my God. Amazing.
The guy's a genius.
Hello to you watching on YouTube. If you want to see more incredible talent, go on, click the button below and make sure you subscribe. It's worth it. I'm on it.